A corporation is a legal entity that's separate from its owners. Two types of corporations that we'll take a look at: the public corporation and the private corporation. First, the public corporation. In a public corporation, shares are widely held and available for sale to the general public. So when we say available for sale and widely held, a good example would be the Toronto Stock Exchange. A private corporation is a corporation where the shares are held by only a few people, and those shares are not available for sale. Limited liability. What would happen if the coffee shop was incorporated and it failed, leaving a debt to creditors of $150,000? The creditors still want their money, but the response from the corporation is, sorry, the corporation has no money left. We've gone out of business. Well, their response might be, but what about the owner's assets? No. Limited liability means your personal assets are safe. You as the owner are separate from the business itself. Double taxation is another large disadvantage to the corporation. Here's how it works. The following income statement is for XXX Coffee Incorporated. It's considered to be a separate entity from the owners. The corporation has to pay income taxes to the government. XXX Coffee Incorporated must pay taxes of just over $12,000. Now, that leaves a net income of $88,800. Now, let's suppose that Jeff decides he wants to take that $88,000. When profits are taken out of a corporation, that's called paying dividends. So Jeff issues dividends from the corporation to himself. What would then have to happen is Jeff would show $88,880 in income at the personal level. Jeff then has to file income taxes personally and pay an additional $23,000 as an individual. So as you can see, the same money has been taxed twice.